In this video, we're going to see how you can change the Namecheap's domain, Nameserver, to Cloudflare. So if you want to change the Nameserver for your domain to use the Nameservers for Cloudflare, this is how to do it. You'll need a Cloudflare account. So if you don't have a Cloudflare account, just go to cloudflare.com, create an account, and then continue from there. So the first thing you want to do, you want to add the website to Cloudflare. So I'm going to say this is a website that I want to add. I will copy, then I'll come back to Cloudflare. I will go to add site. I will paste the name of the site and then click on add site. Choose a plan. I will choose the free plan. I will continue. It's going to scan the DNS records that are currently being used by the domain. And these are the DNS records. If these are not the ones that you want to use, you can just click and delete all the records that you don't need. And then you can add your records later on, whichever records you want to add. You can add them manually later on. If you know your IP address, you need to add that there, the IP address for your server. When you're done, you can just click continue. You can even do this later on. Just click continue. And then you'll come here and click on copy. Click to copy the Nameservers. We need to add these Nameservers on Namecheap. So I will come here and I will go to manage. I will scroll down to the Nameserver section and then I will choose custom DNS and I will paste the first Nameserver that I got from Cloudflare. I will copy the second one and paste into the Namecheap Nameserver and then I will save. Just click there to save. That's going to add the Cloudflare Nameservers on Namecheap. If you want to use Cloudflare, this is how you will do it. You just add the website on Cloudflare and then you copy the Nameservers into your Namecheap Nameserver location and then you can just click on check Nameservers. Once the Nameservers have propagated, you'll see that your website is now protected with Cloudflare. So I can just apply that. So if you come here under overview, once your domain is already accepted by Cloudflare, you'll see that message there and you can add your DNS records. If you come there, you can add your DNS records. That's it for this. If you have any question, feel free to let me know.